right, coming up next, a welterweight tilt between Robert Whittaker and Darren Till. All right, so here is this defensively gifted fighter, and certainly has some offense as well, but more often than not, that offense is set up by his sound defense. He uses movement beautifully, uses his defense to create offensive angles. This guy can stick and move with the best of the man, and even when you think you have him in a bad position, more often than not, swivels that head off of the center line and counters you right in the jaw. So an outstanding defensive striker, very good counterattacks, and a very interesting matchup in front of him tonight.
This guy has some of the best arm bars and leg locks we have ever seen inside the octagon. The technique and the speed of his execution are second to none.
Well, they are all chasing Robert Whittaker at 185 pounds, and when you think about where he was on the Ultimate Fighter Smashes back in 2012, it is amazing to think how quickly it has happened for Robert Whittaker. He tried his hand at welterweight, then moved up to middleweight, shortly thereafter became champion. That is the belt he puts on the line here tonight.
This guy has some of the best takedown defense we've ever seen inside the octagon. His timing and his utilization of underhooks and sprawl are world class.
Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. 2 years apart, these two fighters, and they both possess the same height and a similar reach.
We send it inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer holding a professional record of 17 wins, 1 loss, and 1 draw. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Liverpool, England, Darren Till! And now, for his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Sydney, Australia, Robert Whittaker! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
Ready? You ready?
Here we go. Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Till.
Missed the mark. Here's a nice uppercut. Good power left kick.
Effective punch there by Robert Whittaker. Very methodical. Just missed with that right hand. Gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense. And that one certainly found the target. That strike blocked by Whittaker. Oh! Oh, nice straight there by Till. Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust. Whittaker gets tagged by that kick. That can't feel real good, Joe. That shot blocked by Darren Till.
Wow!
Just over 2 minutes, round one. Back to the jab now, no good.
Those punches are very hard.
try to establish that jab.
Nice.
He's looking to land the right, just out of reach. Watch the shot here, Joe.
I like the way he's mixing these up. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. That one hurt.
Hook to the head there by Till.
He went for an elbow.
Effective jab there by Robert Whittaker.
Hard one to the body.
Till's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward. Horn sounds for the end of round one.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Distance control. The rest can take care of itself.
Carly Baker in the building tonight. Thank you very much. Second round underway. All right, so second round getting underway here. Competitive first round, Joe. Not necessarily a round of the year per se, but high-level action on both sides. Both fighters had their moments. Your thoughts on what we saw over the first 5 minutes?
Fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Well, he moved right into that straight punch, Joe, and that one landed with some pretty good sting on it.
Straight right.
Doing a nice job working that inside leg kick.
Left kick to the body.
Finds his range with the jab. Just over 3 minutes to go. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes.
Oh! Wow! Oh! He is in trouble!
Oh!
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses. Oh, very nice.
All right, check that leg kick, Joe. Under 2 minutes to go here in our second round.
Let's go, guys, work!
Nary swung with a haymaker.
Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket. Whittaker gets caught by the inside leg kick. Nice punch by Till. Whittaker gets tattooed by that straight punch. Constantly a moving target. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Able to land there with the straight left.
And he's looking for that left.
Nice punch followed by a right. Nice 1-2 there by Whittaker. And that's the end of round number two.
Heart rate's going down. Breathe. Doing good, man. Doing good. listen to me. Let's give him some air. Let's give him some air.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
Brittany Palmer in the building. Third round underway.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. They continue to exchange.
Nice hook.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Oh, shot to the body connects there. He hasn't really thrown too many body strikes in this fight, but now, as this fight goes on, he is not discriminating, working the body, and those shots are gonna count. Till gets tagged by the kick there. He couldn't have liked that too much, Joe.
And a nice uppercut. Oh, solid jab.
Whitaker gets caught by the inside leg kick. Oh, he's landed a high number of total strikes here in the latter stages of this fight. He's really picked up the pace and landing far more strikes than he did in previous rounds.
He got tagged there.
Under 2 minutes now to go in the fight.
Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Whitaker.
And lands a good shot.
Till's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swelling.
Right on the button. Look at that jab. Nice.
Wow! He's got him hurt here.
Big straight punch.
Oh, misses with the jab. Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count.
Some nice back and forth action here.
Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Beautifully placed there by Till.
Slightly deflected.
He missed with that jab attempt there.
And here's the end, round one. Look at this strike getting through. Absolutely perfect technique. Round two, you can clearly see that he's stunned from this gigantic shot to the head. Round three, you can clearly see that he's stunned on this impact.
All right, the official decision is now in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score the contest 30-27, declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Robert Whitaker.
Well, he is still on the right side of 30, and Robert Whitaker just continues to add to what is already the best legacy for an Australian fighter in UFC history. There is nothing this man cannot do inside that octagon. You saw it firsthand tonight. Congratulations to the Reaper, Robert Whitaker.